Yes, today is Saturday. That means there's no school, and I get to do whatever I want to. I'm gonna go play some PlayStation. Maybe I'll be Tracer. Okay, you know, whoever just said that, it's thanks to you, but I'm done. Done with this stupid console. You stink, Tracer. Ugh. Oh yeah, I win. I win. I'm Tracer. I win. I win.
See the kind of cool games it has today. Jailbreak, Royal High, Superpower Training Senior, what the heck? Meep City, Pizza Place, No, I don't want to play that. I'm not ready to become a furry. There's no more good games on this website. Are you serious? Isn't there more good games? I'm done. I'm literally just logging off Roblox forever. I'm done. There's no more good games. It's not 2013 anymore. I'm done. Maybe I'll play Guitar Hero or something. I never finished a career mode on it.
Alright, we're back in 2008, pretty much. Alright, let's do career mode on medium. I will one day make it to expert. Oh, hold on. Alright, this guy is really hard to defeat, and I will defeat him once and for all. I got some guitar skill back in me. No, I wanna fight him! Oh my god! Alright, I got this. I still got my guitar skill going on. Come on, why are you missing notes? And why do I keep doing an impression of a 2008 whiny kid voice? No! Why is it so unfair? Difficulty for you, well. Oh no, whammy! Ooh. No, come on! I can't have like this. Oh, no. Is it broken? No. You know what? I hate you, 2008. Hear that song anymore.
I've lost all hope. I can't play Guitar Hero because my stupid whammy bar. No more PlayStation because the freaking Tracer guy. I hate him. And Roblox has nothing good anymore. What am I supposed to do with my wife today on this Saturday? It's already nighttime. I spent the whole day just being bored. I guess the only thing that's left to do at this 11 p.m. at night is something I like to call being really, really awesome.
Yeah, this is really good.
Well, I finished that whole session, but it's still Saturday, and there's nothing fun to do all day. I've been trying to find ways to keep myself busy. There's nothing fun to do, and I don't know what to do anymore. I guess I only have one more thing left to do. You know what that one more thing is? Don't look at me. Sunday's even worse. Sunday. Hey guys, so that was a sketch. I haven't done one of these in a long time, and I've really been wanting to get back to making them. Because one of my favorite shows, I don't know if I should really say the name because there's a lot of cursing in the show. They do sketches, tons of sketches, and I haven't got an idea from them. But the show pretty much inspired me to get back to doing sketches again. And that's what I want to do again. I couldn't really be funny in this one. I would have made my acting a lot better in this video. But the problem is that my parents are sleeping right now. Because it's 11. Right now it is 11:10 p.m. right now where I live. And it figures the numerical time. It's pretty much 23:10 right now where I live. So yeah, it's really late at night, and when I started filming this, it was already 10 p.m., which for other people is already, which for you guys that use numerical time is 22 p.m. Wait, is it numerical time or military time? I don't know, whichever one it is. So yeah, that's why I couldn't really get I really would have improved my acting in this sketch, but I wanted to kind of just get this done before I lose the idea. I have another really good one coming up soon. That I actually got inspired from one of the episodes of my favorite show that I watched. because I pretty much have his chores, so it's pretty much, I can pretty much make a sketch out of this. And this is almost how I certainly feel about doing the chore. So, I don't really have any bloopers for this video, but I think I have like maybe one or two. I do hope you guys did enjoy it anyway. I really did try to make the acting as best as I can so I don't wake my parents up. Because my mom is like, she's like right across from my room, so she could easily hear me being loud. So I don't want to be too loud on accident. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the 2 or 1 blooper I have. And, yeah, see you guys. Bye! Also, pow, 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 that like button if you liked the video. Please subscribe and goodbye. Yeah, that's how I was supposed to do it. Right, it's time to play some Roblox. Alright, let's see if there's any cool new games here. Alright. That looks kind of boring. That's boring. Are there any better games on this website anymore? What happened to 2013 Roblox? There's nothing interesting on this website anymore. You know what? I gotta log out. I'm done. Done with Roblox. Look. Wait, I just messed that all up. Oh no. Alright, it's time to play some Roblox. Alright. Let's see. Jailbreaking. I messed it up again.